Hey, what's up, guys? So today I'm gonna do on another solo, Grandmaster Nightfall, Poison Nova Bomb Anarchy God. If you guys have any questions, feel free to let me know up in chat, and let's get this started. Actually, hold up, hold up. There we go. Arc Solar Void. Okay, all it up. All right. Okay, so Arc Solar Void. Okay, I have to change something real quick, guys. One second. Forgot I'm using Arc for Heavy. All right. Oops. Avoid solar arc, okay. I think it should be good now. Let's see. Yep, I'm good. I had to adjust some stuff. Okay, just had to go over my mods real quick. Hey, what's up, guys? So today I'm gonna be doing another poison build. We're gonna be using Anarchy. We're gonna be doing the solo Grandmaster Nightfall, Devil's Lair, Poison Nova Bomb, Anarchy God. Without further said, guys, if you guys have any questions about my poison build, been doing it all week, definitely really fun. Let me know up in chat. I couldn't see those poles on the way. That kind of screwed me out of my zipper. So long just to pull this bow back. Maybe after I do my anarchy one. I like the bow, but I don't like how it pulls back, how it takes so long to pull back. That's great perks, so it just bow's kinda slow. I'm just kinda winging it. Can't really switch to my heavy. I mean, I could, but by the time I switch it and get a full drawback, on my bow, he'll teleport. I really don't want that. Bow is super slow.
Thank you.
I got blinded. Dude, that was close. My awareness is so slow. I guess that's what happens when you get my age. Not sure how I escaped the shanks of death. I like this ink pen in it. That's a really good hit. Drawback is so bad on that. I like the perch on it. I like the bow. I just don't like the pullback on it. It takes so long. Perks on her are really great. Bow's great. Just the drawback. Where this guy's at. last step. What the hell happened, man? Dude, my whole screen just went black. I got scared, man. What the heck happened on that? I was definitely scared, dude. I don't know if it went black on your guys' end. Did you guys get a black screen for like a second or two? And then my game came back? Make sure there's no surprises. I'm gonna wait for. I think I got ads downstairs if I remember it. I haven't seen these guys in a while. That's where they usually show up to. crap, that's melting them really quick. Dude, that's nuts. So, anarchy for the win, guys. I mean, it took me a little while, but it's the same poison Nova bomb. Like I said, for people that just came in my stream, how the poison Nova bomb works, you pop your healing rip, which equals Child of the Gods. Okay? Now you're taking damage from Child of the Gods on a boss or champions or whatever. Then you spam your Vortex Grenade. Then you pop your Pocket Singularity all at once. Then you hit him with Anarchy. And then you pop him with Super, okay? So the whole entire time, the Child of the Old Gods, the Vortex Grenade, and the Pocket Singularity are now a poison burn right now. So now then you just pop your Anarchy, you pop your Super, instant melt all over. Yeah, thanks, man. Want to appreciate everybody for stopping by. Moon, as soon as I get back, just go ahead and send me a friend request, Moon. This is my Bungie ID, so go ahead and send me a friend request, Moon, and give me about like 20 minutes, and then I'll do some duos with you. Without further ado, guys, if you guys have any questions, my name is GMob. Let me know up in chat. Yeah, it was fun. I'll see you guys in about 20 minutes. Thank you for watching. Oh, you can't see my Bungie name? Okay. Here, I'll type it in before I do my stream. There you go. There's my Bungie ID. So I'm trying to. I think the next run that I'll do, guys, is I'm definitely going to do Thunderlord. Yeah, no problem, man. So the next ones that I already did Anarchy, I'm gonna do Thunderlord. So it's gonna be Poison Nova Bomb. Thunderlord God. That's what the title is going to be. So, like I said, guys, just give me like 20 minutes because I have to edit some stuff on my channel. And appreciate you guys stopping by. It definitely means a lot. Pass my channel around. Like I said, I am 51 years old. So, I think I do pretty good for my age despite everything else that I have going on with my life. So all right, I will see you guys in about 20 minutes. Thank you for watching.